document.
That's right. Yes, sir.
And you see the document.
Yes, sir.
The ink in the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
My God.
Hallelujah. Can I have somebody to praise God?
Praise
God. But if the stamp don't have the name on it. Somebody praise the Lord. Tell the neighbor to certify. If you are baptized, you need to baptize. You need to have the seal. You need to have it by the parrot. You need to have it in your hands. And if you are blessed with the manners, have it by the parrot. Tell the enemy to appear with your mind. To teach. Somebody praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And let me tell you something. I am nothing. I am just dust of the earth. What make me something is because I carry Jesus in an immortal body. And the Bible says, I am carrying the mark of Christ. Somebody praise the Lord. You are being called by Christ. Somebody praise the Lord. Let me know, listen to me, don't see me. I don't want no money because I don't want to buy.
If you not use the name of Jesus, you are in problem. And if when the name of Jesus are attacked and you upset with the name of Jesus, you are in problem. When the name of Jesus are quiet, you know, you must feel good with it, you know. Oh, King Daniel, my Jesus.